Today I will tell you about how to make veggie capsicums. It is easy and beneficial for health also. Let's start the. I have already peeled the potato and onion. Let's boil the potato first. While the potato boils, let's cut the onion. We have chopped the onion. Let's see our potato has boiled or not. See, our potato has already boiled. Soft. Now I will mash the potato. Our potato has mashed and onion is already cut in cubes. We will add some now spices like some salt as taste and some masala and some little bit red chili powder and haldi also, turmeric. After mixing all the spices, I will add some onion into it. After mixing this all, our stuff is ready. Friends, just take a capsicum and cut from top side and clear the inside material with sieve. Like this, we will cut rest of the capsicums. Now we have cut all the capsicum and we will start filling. Now we will do rest of the filling like this also. Now we will add some cheese into it from the upper part. It's your wish how much you want to add cheese inside it. Now we will add some little bit of potatoes stuffing in the upper side.
Give it a good.
Now most important thing, side by side, just clean your area. Now we will bake it in the oven. We will bake it for 5 minutes. While making the food, remember one thing, you should wash hand time to time. Now our recipe is ready. Let's taste it. How much you want to add cheese inside it. Now we will add some little bit of potatoes stuffing in the upper side.
के पूजा
नाउ मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट थिंग साइड बाय साइड जस्ट क्लीन योर एरिया
नाउ वी विल बेक इट इन द ओवन
We will bake it for 5 minutes. While making the food, remember one thing, you should wash hand time to time. Our recipe is ready. Now our recipe is ready. Let's taste it.